concerto together, and the fact that you just came back from Brussels, where many of our colleagues will so certainly interested to see what your views on what is done on these expectations and adapting, particularly the reforms.
Candidate countries, potential candidate countries to our work in foreign policy. Certainly Serbia has already illustrated itself
with a meeting of the Foreign Affairs Council that devoted part of its